Welcome to this Made for Success audio program. The audio you are listening to is designed to turn your potential into performance, succeed in every area of your life, and achieve your dreams. Now sit back and relax as our featured speaker begins.
Seven years before Jim Rohn's passing, I already had a pretty decent career as a motivational speaker and a leadership expert. I was traveling all over the world. I was speaking to great groups like General Electric and Cisco Systems. I had even spoken at the Harvard Business School. And I was doing quite a lot of events. I'd already written my first couple of books. I'd built an email list of 100,000 people, and life was really great. I was also doing a little bit of ghostwriting for some famous authors and, of course, my own writing. And then out of the blue, I got a phone call. And the phone call was from Jim Rohn International. Specifically, it was from Kyle Wilson, the president of Jim Rohn International. And Kyle asked me if I would be interested in co-authoring the Jim Rohn one-year success plan with Jim Rohn. Now, you probably bought this this lesson specifically because you love Jim Rohn. And so you can imagine that when someone calls you and says, would you like to work with Jim Rohn? You say, yes, when do I need to be there? In fact, I did say, yes, when would you like me to come down? And Kyle said, tomorrow. So I actually bought an airline ticket, got on an airplane, flew to South Lake, Texas, where Jim Rohn International was located at the time, and began discussions about working on the Jim Rohn one-year program with Jim Rohn. That was the beginning of a great relationship. It was the beginning of a great season of my life. I was able to learn some great lessons from one of the most legendary speakers of our time. I was able to work closely with him. I was able to do conferences with him. It was a very exciting time of my life. Now, let me start by saying the subtitle of this message is Mentored by a Master. There are lots of people that are running around saying that they were mentored by Jim Rohn. And to the degree that listening to audio programs and reading books means that you were mentored by them, certainly Jim Rohn was a mentor to millions of people. But there were very few people that got to be able to actually work with him on a close basis. This is one of the things that I am most proud of and most thankful and grateful for, was that I was able to actually do work and produce products and offerings with the legend himself. Now, let me say that if anybody was to be able to say that they were the closest with Jim in a professional and a friendly manner, it would certainly be, as I mentioned before, Kyle Wilson. Kyle Wilson is, in my mind, the greatest promoter in self-help history. He has worked with so many of the legends, but the pinnacle of his career was taking over, running, and executing on Jim Rohn International. And in the middle of running Jim Rohn International is when he brought me on to begin to work with Jim. So Kyle had an extraordinary relationship with Jim, and through my relationship with Kyle was able to open this door up so that I was able to also work with Jim. I was able to do a lot of different things with Jim. I was able to do things like MC the 2004 Weekend Leadership Event. Of course, I already mentioned that I was able to co-author the Jim Rohn one-year program, which has sold so many copies and has helped so many people over the course of the years. And then what I consider one of the real highlights of my career, and certainly it is still to this day my best-selling book, co-authoring Jim Rohn's last book, 12 Pillars. So let me talk a little bit about those three things. The first was the Jim Rohn one-year program, and it was really quite amazing. I think it's one of the best personal development products ever made. It's actually 12 months. It's 1 year, and we go through all sorts of great lessons from Jim and myself and all of the other experts that we brought in. What was really amazing was to be able to see Jim over the course.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.